How's it going, guys? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you Father Sunday because it is Sunday, if you guys didn't know already. So introduce yourself, Dad.
Hey, what is up, warriors? It's the Quad Father here. And I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. I finally got the downloads of the maps and the new DLC for PS3.
Seems like it took you forever, huh?
Oh my gosh, it's just not fair.
Everybody already had it on the Xbox. The gameplay that you guys are looking at is on the Xbox, of course.
Well, you know, I think it's cool to get new maps. I don't like learning them, but at the same time, I was kind of getting tired of the old ones, so I definitely like the new maps and a new gun.
Yeah, the new gun, the Peacekeeper. I was using it for the start of this gameplay, I believe.
Yeah, I you know, I think I'm not the type of guy who wants to have new maps because...
Yeah, you like the old maps. If you could stick to like four different maps, I'm pretty sure you would.
Yeah, I kind of like a homebody.
Yeah, because it's hard for you to learn the maps, or at least you've told me that before. I find it to be able to learn the maps pretty easy.
And that's one of the advantages why you get such good gameplays. I'm still running into walls and trying to open doors that don't even open.
Open doors.
Well, you know, running down hallways or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
Turning around corners. But hey, you know what? I enjoyed going on the field trip with you. We went to
Me too, yeah. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I saw the giant aquarium. That was kind
of
cool.
That was cool, yeah. I mean, of course, it's still school, but it was pretty cool.
Yeah, well, it's pretty cool. We went to that Steinbeck Museum. Oh, my gosh. That was
No.
Yeah, that was terrible. I mean, of Mice and Men and whatever, Tortilla Flats. And,
sure, he wrote pretty cool books from different points of view and everything. But, I mean, it's not really worth an hour and a half of sitting there and looking over all of it.
No, and to call it a museum was an overestimation. Some pictures on the wall.
Yeah.
That's about it.
Maybe an art gallery. I don't know.
And that wasn't even the part that bugged me the most. I forgot what it's like to be a teenager.
It's good at some points because you don't have as many responsibilities as you yourself an adult would, but sometimes you don't really have any power.
No, I had to stand around like you guys. Just
you were practically a teenager for however long we went on the field trip for.
I know, and I was talking to you, and the teacher shushed me. I'm like, oh, man, what? I'm a grown man.
Exactly.
I'm not used to this, and then there's all that hurry up and wait, and everybody stayed
together.
Exactly,
we had to hurry, go, go, go. We all have to stay in a group, and then we just wait for 45 minutes and do nothing.
Oh, yeah, it was horrible. And then people got in trouble on the trip.
Just explain the way people got in trouble, Dad.
Okay, there's like a convenience store. We're at the hotel, and there's a convenience store about not even 50 yards away.
Yeah,
and
pretty close.
And three teenage boys walked across the little street to go get like some Cheetos and Gatorade or something like that. And the dad was watching him. Well, on the way back, the teacher saw them and saw that they weren't with their you know, chaperone or their adult. And they got in trouble for the whole next day. They weren't allowed to leave their hotel room once we got back from the aquarium.
Yeah, come on. I mean, really, it's just like what you were saying. She's on a power what? Power what is it?
Yes, it's a power trip.
Power trip. There you go.
Yeah, yeah. You know, maybe in my next life I want to be a teacher.
Probably. I mean, you don't make too much money, but in some states I hear you make quite a bit of money. But you really, you get a lot of power no matter what. I mean...
Yeah, but you got to hang out with teenagers all day, which is sometimes...
I mean, I hang out with teenagers all day.
Yeah, but sometimes teenagers get 30 of them together, and they're kind of jerks.
Kind of crazy, too.
Yeah, and they smell. But, you know, that can be corrected. You know, I've been looking for a new job. Actually, not really, but I did. Oh, okay. I was reading
I was getting scared right there.
I was reading Craigslist the other day, and I found a job that I think I can do really well. Let me read you.
All right, I'm listening.
It says, wanted, Pope. Need to be cardinal or equivalent experience and an ability to look good in robes.
I think you can pull it off.
Speaking Latin is a plus. I'm thinking I could learn Latin.
Probably. I don't know how long it'd take you, but yeah, I believe in you.
Yeah, I don't mean any disrespect. I'm not trying to bag on Catholicism or anything, but the Pope's pretty unique. Not every other religion has this one person who, you know, has a hotline to God, and now they're looking for a new one.
Can you just replace a pope that easily?
Well, they actually have a whole bunch of cardinals, not the birds.
I don't really understand that.
And not the baseball team. A bunch of guys get together, and they get to, for 2 days, they sequester themselves and vote on who's the next pope.
So it's like Survivor.
Yeah, I was thinking, you know, what if they run a Twitter? I would follow them on Twitter.
Hashtags and stuff. Hashtag this guy, hashtag that guy.
Hashtag Pope. You know, I think we could get something going, get it viral.
Probably.
You know, get the Pope voting going.
Worldwide trending.
You think people like White Boy and everybody could swing the Pope vote?
I feel like they'd have a pretty big influence and just vote for like the worst guy or something crazy like that.
Yeah, vote for like a 27-year-old pope, because they're all like ancient. I mean, I think exactly. I'm surprised they have pope for any length of time, because they're almost always on the look like they're on the edge of kicking it.
Yeah, isn't this the first ever time we've ever seen a pope retire before?
Yeah, I think the last one died. I mean,
yeah, usually they take it to their grave, or at least that's what I've heard.
Yeah, I wonder what the Pope retirement plan is like, you know?
Oh, it's probably absolutely amazing. I mean, if you're a Pope that big of a person in, like, the online gaming... No, I don't mean online gaming. I'm just kidding. in, like, that overall, like, Catholic that Catholic
yeah,
way...
Yeah, you're the head man, head cheese.
I'm pretty sure you'd have, like, a crazy, crazy good retirement plan.
Yeah, except for you and your... Wait, Popes can't have a wife, right?
Probably. I'm not. Are they allowed to?
I don't think so. Because whatever the head at the Catholic Church, they can't marry. The priests, that's it. They can't marry.
Yeah, yeah.
Which led to some problems that we don't need to talk about.
Probably. Yeah. Oh, well. We don't mean to offend any religion at all.
No. Okay, so I was thinking if I became Pope, you know how they always wear white?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I don't really look good in white.
Oh.
And so I was thinking maybe I could switch it to camo. I could wear
camo Pope.
Yeah, camo Pope. I'd wear the robes. I mean, capes are cool. I like capes. He's like a superhero in that way.
He looks like a superhero, really, really old superhero, but a superhero.
Yeah, not a super cape. And I was thinking hats. I could change the hat. Because, I don't really look good in that. Maybe like a fedora.
A snapback.
That's
snapback
it.
Hat like
the
mine.
The new Pope has a snapback hat.
There we go. That's the new trend.
Yeah, but I wouldn't, you know, shield anybody if they, you know, was a kid toucher. I would not do that.
No.
And I would with a Pope mobile. You probably weren't around for the Pope when he had a Pope mobile, were you?
No, that sounds kind of weird.
Yeah, he drove around this little like cocoon balloon thing, and so people couldn't shoot at him.
That's pretty crazy. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like rating down below. If we could try and hit 125 likes on this video, that'd be really cool. It's been Quad MFT.
Vote for me for Pope, and I'll see if I don't die.